OG, but I've been low key, hated on by most these. No cheese, no deals, and no G's, no wheels, and no keys, no boats, no snow, no bills, and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. But y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke? Who you think brought you to ODs? Easy E's, Ice Cubes, and DOCs. The Snoop D-O-double-G's, and a group that said, the police gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you said that I turn pop or the fur flop. Y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So y'all, all of y'all, if y'all don't like me, y'all are gonna keep around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. Exactly, like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. Exactly, like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his off things in a way? Just study your tape of NWA. One day, I was walking by with a Walkman on when I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye.